stealing from Rasputin. You are entering a world you do not understand.
Oh, don't worry about her, Guardian. She's still mad about what you did to her ship. But we need cloaking tech to slip past the Taken, and the Warmind bunker's got the code we need.
After all this time, how can we be sure Rasputin has the code?
I already stole it once. Used my last copy making that stealth drive you blew up. That, it was getting old anyway.
I haven't had much luck breaching Rasputin's security.
You got the same bypass frequency that got me inside.
He will protect his domain.
More interdimensional goo. The Taken are here.
What? Not possible. We sealed the complex after the Omnigal breach.
Hey, look at this.
Oh, that does look bad. Okay, so if you see him, just shoot him. How did they even get in there?
The Taken are not bound by terrestrial constraints.
Yeah, I'll bet they'll be constrained by terrestrial bullets.
Taken can track us so easily. Oryx really does hate us.
Which is exactly why we're here. We need those cloaking codes.
Thank you.
This was the first station to come back online after the collapse. Shortly after that, Rasputin regained control over the entire facility. But it all started here. Maybe Rasputin didn't wake himself? Oryx views Rasputin as a threat. If we could gain control over his reach and wake all of the Warmind systems, we would see everything the Hive have hidden from us. No wonder they want Rasputin destroyed. These crypto systems follow no logic I understand. I'm not sure if it can be modified to work on a Guardian.
Where do you think Blade Dancers got their cloaking ability?
If the Vanguard are satisfied, we can finally end this. Return to the moon. Steal Crota's soul.